Quinnipiac in Smithfield today, top of the first. Andrew Marrero hits it to right field. Kyle Maves comes home from second, 1-0 Quinny. Craig Lacy in some trouble with the bases loaded and just one out, but he prevents more damage with a strikeout. Nicely done, and then a ground out to end the inning. Some drama on the bottom of the first. Steve Owens gets in a disagreement with an umpire, gets ejected, but his team responds. Bryant wins 8-6 the final. That's your wrap. See you at 11.